Good morning, good evening, and good afternoon. It has been seconds since my last episode has been recorded. Alright, let's go fight Leon. He's skinnier than he looks. I rose. One day, Rose. One day. Nothing good. Oh, I love that. In the slumbering wheel. You should say hi to my mom when I'm there. Seems like a good thing to do. Are the taxis still running? Hi, Mom. Man, you're always so helpful, Sonya. Sonya. Thanks, Mom. Sounds good, huh? Let's not bike this time. Not interested. Not interested in you, small fry. It's getting foggy. It's getting foggy. Galarian coughing. Stuff. Moona. Kill it. I think I've got its ball form anyway. From a a Dynamax fight. The Psychic Beetle. Perfect time to go fishing. It's not the perfect time to go fishing. I'm lying. I'm gonna take it out. There is the darkest day, after all. That's kind of it's kind of going on right now. More Galarian Coffin. Ooh, that's an interesting item. I like the moustache. Let's just get out of here. We got other stuff to do. So come on. Come on, Sloopy. Come on, Shoopy. Hop? Where'd you go, Hop? Oh, it's a Pokeball. No, because we can still see vaguely. Oh, no, nope, no longer. Not that I'm proficient. Ooh, cutscene. It's not nearly as foggy anymore. I want the sword. That's not a sword. That's tiny. Looks stone. I question if the taxis are running in the darkest day. It seems odd to be doing that. That's hot for you. Oh, I like you, Rayhan. I like that response. Hi, Oleana. What are you doing here? Yeah. What's up, Chairman Rose? Yes. Why was it sleeping? Steel type, no good against Flash. Flash, now is not the time to be trying to get laid. No. I put the work in. Funnily enough, I'm pretty sure you're still super effective even if you choose Sop. It's only if you, I think it's only if you pick, what's his face? The Rookie? The Grass Starter that you're not super effective against these guys. Yeah, you never stood a chance, Rose. Where's your wishing man? You need one of those to, Dynamax? Well, I guess not. enough. Not enough. What'd you raise? And then the happy-go-lucky music plays. Did you just describe yourself as a princess? You lost to Rose? Hop, I'm kind of embarrassed for you. Scour the place for items. That makes sense. Ooh, forgot how cool he looks. What kind of ball is that? Oh, just an ordinary Pokeball. Seems like perhaps not the best idea, huh, Leon? They've used an Ultra Ball. Oh, I should have healed Flash. Ah, crap. I'm sorry, Flash. Snorlax can take a hit. So I'm gonna have Snorlax come out and revive Flash. Max revive. No, well, I will see how good Snorlax can do. He's already out here. Might as well. Hamer. No, not very effective. How good is Heavy Slam? God, do I have just the worst moveset for dealing with Antonatus? Try Crom Jam. critical hits don't matter to me. Yes, that is what I will do, I promise you. What the hey? Wait, Frost Poison, Dragon Punch, and Killer Shot. Okay, that's 4 minutes. Beware, you're coming out. Ouch, that move hurts. Hopefully he goes first. Or just uses Frost Point. Also acceptable. And boom. Take a nap, buddy. Man, he is just lying. The arena gear. Either a hand or a five-headed dragon. There you go, double. My first Pokemon. Oh, I don't have the option to use my bag. Yeah, so let's use them. To our aid. Way to do the boss fight, Dynamax. Mm-hmm. It'd be nice if they gave our buffs to the whole team, though. Kind of selfish to keep them to yourself, buddy. Ask and I shall receive! Nice if I had effective moves, though. One's a lower. So headbutt is about as effective. Gotta catch these guys. You can hear the howls in the background. Is he Steel Fairy? Ooh. Make me tough. Still the fastest. Down to yellow. Double-edging ourselves. Guess Zacian's faster without having speed ups. They are legendary, so this makes sense. Will Hop get the final blow? No, I think Hop's gonna get the final blow. Oh, interesting. So it's not quite the same as normal. Normally the Dynamax fight when you faint, just get him back after a few rounds. If you realize that hurts you more than hurts us, our attack was low. Yes, I think that means I get the last blow. I have no idea what happens if you lose here, by the way. not even an option. What happens if you don't have any Pokeballs at this time? Like, you have literally none. They're not this. They then felt for that. On the way back to their home planet. Well, let me adjust the team first. Wow, he even looks big. Alright. So what are you? Dragon poison. Cross poison. Dragon pulse. Flamethrower. Dynamax cannon. Careful by nature. Let's give you some black sludge. All right. What do you have to say to me? Still nothing new. All right. So it's about time to wrap up the episode. What I want to know is, can I go to the Slumbering Weald and catch Zate's face? Yeah, can I catch him before I face Leon? Let's at least investigate. Fast. We're not bothering with the small fry. That's right, you stay right there. Looks like the answer is a no. So I will come back to you guys tomorrow with a fight with Leon. See you guys later.